what. I am speaking to you from across time and space. I am literally in the future. Hold on. My assistant Greg tells me none of that's true. Got excited. You are the first test subject we have ever sent into a parallel universe, which apparently...